pick it up and start again. You've got a second chance, you could go home, escape it all, it's just irrelevant. It's just me. To social services like NYCASA's gambling services. As we officially name March Problem Gambling Awareness Month, I ask us to consider what more can we do.
You could still be what you want to, what you said you were when I met you.
Yeah. At times I don't know where I'm going, I'm stuck looking back where I've been. All these friends who say they supported you suddenly vanish with the wind. When you've got nothing to lose and expected to lose, who do you look to then? When everybody wants something, who can you really call a friend? Late night stressing, cause I'm guessing, can happiness ever last? Cause there's times it's really here, but remains inside the past. I've given everything I've got, but I always seem to crash. If life really gives you lessons, then I'm failing the class. Damn, so let me start again, I've been losing this sight again.
How do I make things right when all I do is make things wrong? My money's looking really tight, but if I gamble, I will fumble. If I gamble, I will fumble.
I know I take this all back, so tell me, was it worth it with all the lies and the games? All the fights and the name calling, I'm sorry to say that these words aren't meant for you, but for me to ease the pain. Cause sometimes you do feel better when you walk in the rain.
Pick it up, pick it up, and start again. You've got a second chance, you could go home, escape it all, it's just irrelevant.
Where you realize all the friends that you lost, pursuing happiness but losing it to feeling so lost. When you're overthinking every night and you just wanted to stop, endlessly falling in forever and I don't wanna be caught. I know I said it was for the best and why am I filled with regret? I've been losing pieces of myself, I don't know how much is left. I don't wanna ever clean this room cause I'll be the only mess left. Yeah, I'm still cleaning out my thoughts and you're the only thought left. Let's start again.
Just medicine. You could still be what you want to, what you said you were.